Alright, so today we're going to be looking at Paragon, which is a new game by Epic Games, which is still in beta, and it's free to play this weekend, so I figured we would check it out. As far as I know, it's like a MOBA combined with first-person shooter elements. At least I think that's the gist of it. I could be wrong, but I think that's what it is. But I guess we'll find out. Now, I've never played this before. This is the first time I've actually opened the game. I'm brand new to this. So, welcome, Founder. How would you classify yourself as a player in the MOBA genre? Okay, so it is a MOBA, and I've actually never played a MOBA in my life. They never really interest me, but this one kind of grabbed my attention because of the whole first-person shooter elements. And it's also by Epic Games, and generally, they tend to know what they're doing when it comes to making games, and I like pretty much everything they've ever made. So, I figured I'd give this a shot and see what it's like. Okay, so reading through the descriptions here, if I select new, it places you with other new players in co-op versus AI. I think beginner is generally the same. Yeah, it matches you with other beginner players in co-op versus AI. And then experience matches you with other players, and PvP is unlocked immediately. And then veteran is if you're uber at MOBAs and stuff. So I'll be honest and I'll select new since I've never played a MOBA before. Okay, select a hero for your first match. Okay, yeah, so they all got different skills and abilities, it looks like. I don't really know what I'm doing, so I'm just gonna choose my character based on looks, which is generally how I go about things. I don't care about stats, I just like the way they look. So, oh look, a kitty! Aw, furry? Oh, fury. I thought that said furry. Alright, yeah, why not? Let's go with the cat. I'll be a cat. Howitzer. Fast reload, cannon, slow grenades, rocket, and mine. Make it rain. Okay, I'm probably not going to remember any of these, but... Join team, we'll be placed on a team with four other humans. Okay, blah, blah, blah. Yep. Want to play with a friend, go to the home screen. Okay. Yeah, let's just join and see what happens. No? Okay. It's not working. What the fuck? Okay, well, I guess I'll go to the home screen and we'll just, let me get, Bleeder and Tarvis in here. Okay, I'm in the game. I minimized the game for like 2 seconds to go do something, and suddenly I was in a game.
An allied tower is under attack.
Whoa. Okay, that's an awesome voice. I don't know what I'm doing, but we're... Oh. I don't know what that does. Oh, God. This is gonna be... Oh, that's cool. Whoa. I can shoot things! How do I fly again? can I sprint? Whoa. Okay. Alright. Right, so I'm with actual people, and then the enemy team is just, what do you call it, AI. And I guess these guys are AI. They look so cute. Am I shooting to you? I don't know. Oh yeah, those guys are bad guys. Whoa. I don't know how I flew. I don't know how to fly. Okay, see, all my other abilities are locked. All I have is the rocket right now. Whoa. Whoa. It's actually kind of cool so far. I don't really know what I'm doing, but oh, I leveled up! Fuck yeah! Rank up, Sergeant Master, Sergeant Shooter Person, stuff.
Rank up, Sergeant, Master Sergeant Shooter Person.
This is so weird. Oh man, I gotta change the graphical settings. Everything's all like blurry for some reason. Medium. My computer's not fucking medium. Everything on Epic. God damn it.
Your skill rises.
Ooh, okay. Yeah, that's better. Uh-oh. Frame rate loss. Never mind. There's some kind of blur. Oh, you know, I think it's the anti-aliasing. Hang on. Yeah, there we go. Okay, it was the anti-aliasing. That's a lot better. Whoa. Shit! Get away. I don't know how to fly! I'm gonna get my ass kicked and I'm gonna die. Oh, good reinforcements. Yeah, that's right. Back up, assholes. No. Can I actually go in the first person? I don't know. See. Oh. My rockets don't have a big range. Come back. Oh. I level up again.
Your skill rises. Your skill rises. You only
had one. And then I died. Okay. Oh, hold left control to upgrade. That might have been. Oh, I can. Oh, okay. So I can unlock. Okay. Just want to unlock the rocket. Whatever. Can I unlock another one? Do slow grenades. Cool. Oh, I can unlock everything. Sweet. And I can level them up and shit. Huh. Okay, that's cool.
Enemy has been slain. Our tower is under attack.
All right, so you can level up your individual ability. Now, see, now I'm flying at first here, and I don't know how to get back into like fly mode, so I'm just not gonna get out of it. Or maybe it's only temporary at the start. Maybe if I start firing, I think that's when it. Yeah, then I go into this mode. All right. Whoa. Whoa, what did I just do? Oh, that was awesome! I don't know what I did, but damn. Hey, can I do that again? Hang on. That was... No, ability on cooldown. I'll just shoot people with rockets. I don't mind blowing people up. What's this do? Whoa. Oh! That is so cool! Holy shit! That is badass. And this is a landmine, I think? Oh! That was the make it rain, wasn't it? That was fucking awesome. Okay, yeah. I can get into this. This is actually pretty cool. Oh, did we shoot that? Yeah, I think we have to... I don't know. I like that long-range missile I got. That is awesome. Ow. This right here. Ooh. Oh, God. I'm pretty slow, though. Do I look like a cat? I want to see what my character looks like. I can't turn around fast enough to see my own character. I wonder if there actually is a first person one. I don't know, you know? Oh, yeah. I want to see what this does again. Okay, yeah, that's cool. That's really cool. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm moving slow. Shit. Oh! Alright, this is pretty cool. I'm gonna quit out of this and get Bleeder in here right now. Hang on. Oh. Ew, okay. Alright, so I have to stay then. Otherwise, right. Okay, I'll stay until the end of this then. Gotta admit, this looks really fucking nice. Epic has always really known what they're doing when it comes to cool world designs and stuff. This looks really good. Of course, it's all Unreal Engine 4 too, so... Everything looks fan-frickin-tastic. I like that. Oh, I really like that. I don't know what I did. Oh! Oh, that was the mine, I think. Okay, and R is the... Oh, the one that's locked right now. Okay, R is the make it rain one. That's awesome. Alright, yeah, I'm getting into this now. Still trying to... The problem that I have, and why I typically never play MOBAs, is because I'm bad at multitasking, and when it comes to MOBAs, you gotta learn and remember all the different keys and combos and whatever else that, you know, every little control does something, and I just typically don't have the time or patience for that sort of thing. But so far I'm doing alright with this, but yeah, multitasking is not my forte. Oh, I missed. Damn it. I didn't mean to aim that high. Low mana. Man, it's Diablo all over again.
Not enough mana. I need mana.
Enemy has been slain.
Do I have to wait for mana to recharge, or is there a way to, like, you know, is it Diablo where I have potions? Can I have mana potions? That'd be nice. Probably not, though. Oh, hi, Bleeder. Yeah, it's Diablo all over again. I'm running out of mana. I'm low on mana, and I can't do anything. Already, first time playing the game. Kill me! Fuck! Wait, did we... Oh, no. Yeah, no. He just wrecked me. Oh, man. Another upgrade, though. There we go. I can unlock Make It Rain. Let's see. What do I want to upgrade here? I'll update my main weapon. I can update more than one. Do that and the... There we go. Press G to spend point... What? Okay, G does nothing. I don't know what that is. Yeah, I've still been facing computer issues, and I can tell that I might be starting to overheat again. I don't know. I'm dropping a bit of frame rate here. Alright, you asshole. You're the fucker that killed me before. I'm not getting away with this time. Pulling out all the stops. All the stops. Coming after you. Oh, this is a bad idea. I can already- Oh god, make it rain! I don't know what I'm doing! Oh god, I'm doing something awesome! What the fuck?! What? Okay, so it's like every other moment. You just button mash and hope something awesome happens, which it just did. I don't know what that was, but that was freaking cool. Oh god, I'm so bad at games. You already have it, because you have Unreal Tournament 4, so you have the launcher. Just open the launcher and download. Wait, what? Okay, wait, you're in the Paragon tab and you can't download it? Oh, is it US only? Oh, man. Bleeder can't join me. Dude, that's not cool. What the fuck? Epic Games, why? Oh, I can't move. There we go. Right, I gotta kill this asshole. Wow, I can't avoid him. Oh my god, what? Oh god, I'm so bad at MOBAs. I knew this was gonna happen, but... I wanna see if there's, So I had to switch into first person. Wow, that's actually a really small... That's the smallest control list I've ever seen. Okay, so it's not actually first person, it just combines kinda like some first person elements, I guess. But it's still basically a MOBA. Oh, yeah, Bleeder, I wonder if it might not be US only, but I think you had to sign up for it before to get accepted into it. And I did. I signed up like months ago. Make it rain, bitch! Okay, that is really fucking awesome. Holy shit. Damn. I'm gonna kill this asshole. This is the last thing I do. This guy has become my number one enemy now. Even though it's an AI, I don't care. He's still my number one enemy. Oh, God. He's killed me like 3-4 times already. I'm gonna kill him. What the hell is going on here? I can select the death. What does this do? I don't know what this does. What is this? What? Okay. I don't know what this is all about. Hmm. Oh, wait. This is probably... Okay, there is mana potions and shit. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, these are like hockey. Yeah, okay. Actually, that's really similar to Diablo. Huh, I don't know what half this shit does. I don't know what mana and health potion does, obviously, but for the rest of it. Okay, I'm just gonna slot the rest of them. And we're just gonna go. Okay. Okay, that's cool. All right, so that's what that other part of the HUD was over there.
Two, three, four. Attack.
Okay. Unspent power. Interesting. All right, well, at least I have a mana and health potion now. Whoa! That's badass. Whoa, ow, okay, I can't move. Ow. Ow, ow. No, I run away. How do I... Whoa. There's so much shit going on, I don't even know. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. But, alright, that works. Yay! Destroyed the tower, at least. Holy crap. Rank up! Level up! Almost got it, almost got it. Yes. This reminds me of Onslaught, actually, from Unreal Tournament 2004, where you have to like get the nodes to get closer to the enemy base and then take their base. I think that's what's going on here, as far as I can tell, anyway. I like that a lot. Oh, here's this asshole. This is the guy who was killing me. No, not again. I need... Wait, health potion. Health... Fuck! I didn't even get a chance to use my health potion. We got pretty far, though. Took out two towers. Yeah, and looking at the map, there's, like, multiple ways to go. Not sure why. I'm assuming some sort of benefit, but... Again, I really know jack all about this game so far, so I'm just kind of going with the flow, taking things as they come. Oh, oh, here's a badass. Whoa, okay. Did he just take out like, oh my god, he took out like all my allies in one fucking. This guy's scary, and I don't like him! Okay. Now it's 2v1. Oh god. Ow, ow. Things happening. Fuck, ow, fuck, fuck, fuck. Button mash! Button mash!
Enemy has been slain.
Wow. I got wrecked. I got very much wrecked. I think everybody got wrecked. I can't even view from anybody. We all got wrecked. What the fuck? AI's OP. Okay, so I almost have the rocket fully leveled or upgraded, I guess. 4 out of 5. I can see everything has like a level 1 out of 5 landmine, 1 out of 3 make it rain, 2 3 cannon, 2 3 slow grenades. Okay.
Enemy tower is under attack. Enemy tower destroyed.
Enemy I want to know who they got for that voice. Because that is an awesome voice. That should be like the new Unreal Tournament 4 announcer voice. That is an awesome voice. Alright. Make it rain! Oh, nope. I got frozen. Wow. My make it rain got denied. I can't move at all. Wow. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Wow. That is AI, right? Jesus Christ. Oh yeah, the enemy core is under attack. So like, that's gotta be like the main goal of this, the base or whatever. Again, similar to Onslaught. So we did it. Yay, victory! Even though I got my ass absolutely wrecked. Huh, alright. Well, this is actually really fun. Even though I really have no clue what I'm doing, but... Oh! So that's... Okay. I'm like in a suit. What is wrong with my face? Holy crap. So he's not a cat. He's a... I don't know what that is. A cat crossed with a raccoon crossed with a Ewok from Star Wars. I have no idea. Okay, that was actually really awesome. Alright, good first look, good first experience. I'm gonna see if I can't grab Tarvis, because I know Tarvis signed up for it. Sorry, Bleeder can't play. But I'll try to grab Tarvis and we'll do an online match together here. But that'll have to be another video. Already been recording for a while, don't want to make these too long. So, yeah, final thoughts. I had a lot of fun. I don't really understand everything I'm doing. I mean, I get the gist of it, but I'm sure I'll learn more as I play more. But looks absolutely stunning. Gameplay seems pretty solid so far. And I'll definitely probably be playing this again, so... Let me know what you guys think, or what you want to see, or your opinions on the game so far. Since I've never, like I said, never played a MOBA before. I can't really... I don't have anything else to compare to. I don't know any other MOBAs to really compare to. So I'm interested in seeing other people's opinions on it. But I think, and I could be wrong about this, but I think when they said it, you know, combines like first-person shooter elements, it's more in the sense of, I think other MOBAs are, like, everything's kind of like auto-aim, you know what I mean? Where you cast a spell or cast a, you know, magic missile or whatever, and it just hit, you know, automatically homes in on your target, where here you actually have to aim your shots and everything, like a, you know, first-person shooter. So I think that might be where they're coming from. And that's actually something I personally really enjoy. I'm not a fan of any kind of, like, auto-aiming or macro whatever, you know. That's one thing that I think kind of turned me off from games like World of Warcraft and League of Legends and whatever. Again, I could be wrong about that, but I think that's sort of the right track. But anyway, I had a lot of fun. And as always, thanks for watching.